Winter on his living loud, gaming till the break of dawn. Chronopixel's here to play, watch him as he owns the day. Pixel power running wild, every stream will make you smile. Join the chat, let's throw a cheer. Chronos, it's crystal clear. Chronos, a booming time. Stream it, shake it, feel the vibe. Hit the follow, ride the rhyme. Dance along, it's all my time.
He's a freebie.
Watch him level up so fast. Everything up to a blast. Player
hey, come back here.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Thank you very much for that, Don. I appreciate it, mate. Have a good stream. Thanks for doing me a solid and popping you up. I will do the same for you, my man. I didn't know you were streaming at the same time, so no problem. Honestly, I really appreciate it. Have a great stream.
Glad you're back, Gametami official. Hope your VR setup is ready to go.
All right, mate. Thanks for coming in there, Don. I really appreciate it. Yeah, you do what you gotta do, mate. I really appreciate you coming in. Yeah, they were playing Duke Nukem Forever. So Charles, the last time I watched one of your streams, mate, I think it was the VR one last time. I was lurking. I was like, oh yeah, I didn't have the time to pop in. I was like, yeah, this is pretty cool. no worries, man. That game is today. Can someone just kill me? I love Duke Nukem. Even the Duke Nukem Forever, it wasn't that great of a game, but it was all right. It was all right. It wasn't as bad as what people ads make again, it out to be.
If you want less ads, sub up and support our boy Chrono. Gonna go easy on YA Gametami official.
Oh, as you can tell, my eyes are so bad today. Like this one here was red raw. Like popped out. Looked like a goldfish. Okay, goldfish. I can barely you can barely see out of them. Like, oh, well, that's how they should be, guys. And this is how they are. Like, I can see myself on the camera. I'm like, God, man, you need to sort them eyes out. To go to an eye specialist, give me two new eyes, girl. Two new eyes. How much? Two new eyes. I have got some eye cream. I'm going to put it on in a minute. So it's to basically give me vitamins in my eyes. Didn't even know that was a thing.
you
learn something new every day. You learn something new. What are you going on about, Nightbot? Did I not take that off? Yes. Oh, let me just take this off, guys. I don't need this pin no more. Timers. There we go. Timers. There we go. Delete that. There we go. There we go, guys. We don't need that on. And then we can bring Alicia up so she can hear my chats. Okay, but yeah, how are you beautiful people this morning, this afternoon, this evening, in the night, wherever you are in the world, I hope you're doing okay. Again, people who don't know, welcome into the stream. We're 4 minutes in, I've still not introduced myself. 8 minutes in. professional streamer. Don't worry about it, guys. You all know who I am anyway. My name is Chrono, and this is my channel, Chrono Pixel Gaming. We are a variety gamer streamer. We're part of Team LSW, which is a fantastic community full of individual people, streamers, non-streamers, artists, just normal, everyday people. Really fun, guys. You want to go and hit up the Discord? I'll just pin it now. It's the LSW, and boom, discord.gg/LSW. Everyone does know Chrono. You know,
hype time.
I don't know what it is. I just got this. Let's get this cozy this apocalypse thing about me. Going. There's this aura. It's the aura. that's what it is, guys. It's the aura. That's what I tell myself every morning. right then. Okay. We got that. Okay, mute that. Okay, right. Okay, so we are live today on boom, Twitch, YouTube, and Kick, Chrono Pixel Gaming across the board. You want to go watch me? Doesn't matter where I am, I'm there. You want to hit me up on the socials?
Vibes
I'm
all there. Around.
There's thanks Google, the Chrono Pixel Gaming.
Low in 67.
Got some new merch as well, coming very soon in the post, so you guys can actually see it. But if you are interested, it'll probably pop up anyway as a timer. But if I go to the merch, I'm going to get some commands as well, so you can actually do these yourself. But you want to go and hit up my merch. Again, we've got male, females, children's t-shirts. We've got the classic Chrono Boy. We've got the classic Space Invaders. And we've got some new merch. One's being posted already. Excuse me. I just need to upload all the other designs I come up with. And these are more like adventurous, honestly, they're absolutely amazing. Honestly, let me actually click on my own link. You know, because that's the thing that we do on this channel. And if I just go to the kids section a minute, you can get them in men's as well, but I think that they look amazing on children. And here we go. So I'm gonna show you some of them. Let me just have a look at this a minute. Let me just display. We got our Dell here, and we go boom. So as you can see, guys, I will just minimize the chats a minute so you guys can see a minute. So as you can see, guys, we've got pop that down a minute. We got this is the fantasy, and as you can see, it looks amazing on the kids. Look at him. He looks so happy looking at. And this is the Chrono Pictures game. And this is the Adventures. Kind of a rip-off of Adventure Time in a way. I came up with this myself. But it's kind of like Adventure Time kind of based. You know, I was watching Adventure Time the other week, and I was like, I love Adventure Time. I've got like a lot of the games as well, and it just like remind me of that. It's not Adventure Time, but it kind of reminds. Yeah, it looks so cool. You can actually get it in black as well. Look at her. She's like, yeah, look at my teacher. And we've also got the pastel pink. And look at that. Look at that face. She's loving it. We get all the way down to from 3 years old all the way up to 12 years old, and then it goes into adults, but you can actually get that as well on adults. We've also got, again, for men, women and kids, but we got the classic Space Invaders. We got again the black, and we got the blue, and we got the white, and then the favorite the favorite, the next Chrono Boy. Again, we got the white, the blue, and the pink. And again, we got these, and like I said, as you can see, this is actually one. No one's actually seen this yet. This is actually one I actually did when I was actually part of the mod squad for LSW. I never actually did it. So
the merch is calling my name too low and 67.
It was an idea that we were gonna do for LSW. It never came to thing, but it actually looks pretty cool. But again, so we got the men's. Again, you see the Fantasy Chrono, the Space Chrono, and the Chrono Boy. And again, we got that for women's as well. The women's, as far as I know, go up to
what's good extra music. Welcome to the community.
Thank you,
Evney Jackson is now following.
Extremely, and Angel Jackson, hey, Chrono. First time chat as well. Thank you very much for coming in.
Shout out to our new follower, Evney Jackson.
We're just going on, yeah. Welcome, so, yeah, size 18 for the females. Men, so if you're plus size, I don't know why they don't do women's plus sizes. They should do. But if you want a plus size, go for the men's. They go up to 5 extra large. Like, literally 5 extra large, guys. So if you is it MZ, sorry, I'm an easy extra MZ, no problem. Thank you for telling me that, because I would have been like extremesy. We're raging today. So, but yeah, so guys, if you are interested in any of the, again, the kids are amazing. If you got the kids, look how cute these kids are wearing the merch. She's looking out. She's looking dapper in the Chrono Pixel gaming merch there. So again, links in the chat. Merch. Sorry to go on about it a little bit, but if you don't promote yourself, it's never gonna get out there. You have to promote yourself, guys.
Low and 67 Europe.
But again,
poet laureate that verse.
So you want some Chrono Pixel gaming merch? There we go. Again, there's more designs coming along the way, more kind of like Adventure Time designs, which I really love. I said I'm gonna get, I've ordered myself two, just to, you know, because you never know what the designs look like when they actually come in real life, so you can obviously change them on the back end of it. But yeah, they look amazing, to be honest with you. And again, guys, if you want any dubby, We got our W here. We got some nice hydro watermelonade. Get your watermelonade, that W.GG. I want to get my son an LSW baby grower vest. You could make one. You could technically make one. Not that hard, to be honest with you. You could actually just basically go to Amazon and get one printed for around about 10 quid. So yeah, you could definitely just do that and just put like LSW on it. Just come up with a design and there's your own baby grow or vest flaps. So you can, because technically I don't think they sell that kind of stuff in the Discord, but you could definitely make one. You could customize and make one easily. You could probably go Etsy and do it as well and just get it on there. Just get the logo, LSW, you know, you could easily do that. But if that's, you know,
OMG, who's ready to
dance? I think because you're going to think, oh, by the way, we'll just get this off now. Right. You're going to think, if you're going to sell them, would it sell? I think a baby girl would probably sell, to be fair. I'm going to go try because he's 8 months. So when I take him to the baby groups and someone says they're a gamer, I have kids that one way to bring the members into the... Yeah, that's true, yeah. Start them young. 8 months. Here's your DS. I can't talk. I give my children a DS when they were 2 years old. And before that, they had a tablet. So, yeah. So I cannot talk. I'm a bad parent. So before that, yes, they had a VTech loaded up with educational games. I'll give it that for the VTech. Educational games, but I sideloaded kiddie cartoons so they could watch cartoons in bed. Because they didn't have a TV in them times, because it was only young, you know. It was something just to occupy them. It wasn't a full-on tablet, per se. It was a kiddie one. But still, it was expensive. Them VTechs are expensive. Like, they are really expensive. Right, anyway, guys. Let's actually... We're 20 minutes in. I've not even started up the game, guys. We're just chatting here. I might as well put it on my just chatting screen for a moment. Yeah, Tasty Chrono, 10% off, W.GG. Again, we've got a lot of sponsors on this channel, a lot of affiliates as well. Sponsors, affiliates, whatever you want to call them. Affiliates, let's classify as that. We got Razer, we got Stream Spell. What Stream Spell? Stream Spell is for overlays and alerts and really good high quality alerts. I should actually be using one. I don't. I haven't got it. I need to put it back on because I was using it for a different stream. I just not thrown it over to here. This one here. This is one I just randomly made up out of my own thing. Hey, Mr. Niche. Right, yeah. I hate the camera not being like central. Like, I don't know if you guys have ever tried an NVIDIA broadcast, like, because, like, you know, when you're looking at yourself, like, unless I'm staring right at it, your eyes always go to the one side. Now, the NVIDIA broadcast, I've never tried it, but there's now an AI function. It corrects your eye, so it always looks like you're staring at the camera. I think it's a bit crazy. I don't know, because that's not really natural, is it? Because, like, unless I'm staring at the camera right now, I can't see that, because I can't see myself looking at the camera. But if I look at the camera like that, I can obviously see myself going to, like, one side. It's weird, isn't it? I don't know. Maybe that's just me. Right, anyway, let's get into the stream, guys. how are you today? Yeah, thank you for the shout outs. No problem, my man. What have we all been up to today? What have we been playing? Have we been playing Stalker 2?
Maybe he'll be a pro gamer one day.
He watches me play DBD and fast rope, yeah. God, he's going to be hardcore when he's old. He'll be like, ah, yes. Chrono the Legend, we're forever calling you that now. Yeah, right, we are getting straight back into our playthrough of I Am Future. I am going to play other games sometime soon. Like, but I am so addicted to this game at the moment. I am forever. Yeah, I am future. I am forever. I'm gonna change the title, guys, just for you guys. I am forever. There we go. That's me. I am. There we go. I am. There we go. Copy that. Live notification, guys, on the fly. I am forever. He loves colors and things. Yeah, thanks for the shout out. He loves my Pokemon games the most. Yeah, I think I used to love Pokemon when I was a kid as well. Even when I was growing up and watching animals, animals. Whoa, my mum was like, they're not real. You gotta catch them all. That's true. Right. Yeah. We've got people in now. Let's start actually playing the game. We're 22 minutes into the stream. I know we would have started by now. But we're having a good old chat. Why not? It's nice to have a good old chat in the mornings. We're gonna carry on our playthrough off I Am Future. Again, I am going to play some different games this week as well. I'm just so hooked into this game. I can't put it down. I really can't. I just want to kind of like get to a point where I'm like happy with kind of leaving it, because eventually I will leave this game, because
live notifications are the best.
Like, again, like any kind of like that's so adorable. Life simulator, farming game, whatever you want to call this. This is more of a survival game. Like, once you've done up to a certain point, it's the same. The story's kind of non-existent. You just repeat yourself over and over again. There's no real point in playing them after a while, unless you just love repeating yourself. Which, yeah, that is something, I suppose. It's all good. Best way to know the streamer. That's true. We're definitely having a game we don't want to put down. Mine was Doom. Yeah, I think we've all got guilty pleasures, haven't we? That's the thing. We've all got that game that we don't like to talk about, but we love playing it secretly. I'm telling you, we've all got a game like that.
No one just spilled the tea. Chrono's got the gift of gab too.
Well, I think you need the gift of the gab, being a streamer, if you know, because that's basically what you've got to do, isn't it? You got to literally talk. Wow. What did I need to do? I actually, like, literally trying to remember now. Yeah, I don't know where this was. Free, yeah, chat box, yeah. Fetch three small bug eyes. Right, I've only got large ones. I don't know where to get small ones from. Let me just Google this, guys, a minute, because I'm not too sure where. There is another pond, so maybe that's where I'm meant to get them from. Bug eyed fish.
I'm loving the Googling. Chrono, who needs in-game navigation when you've got Google?
Alicia, I wish you had, like, incorporated in so I could just ask you to do it for me. That's how lazy I am. Okay, let's have a look. There's a wiki.
Oh, Chrono, I'd be happy to help, but I don't think my coding skills are up to par yet.
Ah, well, that's a shame. Well, okay, hold on a minute. Using spoon law. I've got one of these. Right, okay, so I might have to go and get a law. Okay. So looking at it, I've got to go get a law, and then put that on the end of my rod, then use that. I don't think I've ever made one of these. So let's go to my crafting bench. A law. So we can... It's showing it there. Right, everything. Okay, let's have a look. Oh yeah, no, there it is. Okay. How many do we need again? I need a couple, don't I? We got any rubbish? Well, that's not good. We don't have any rubbish. Right, yeah. I've got some. Just wrap it out of there. Right, and then. Five. That'll do. Refill these up so they don't go dead. Get me money. I'll come back and get all this stuff in a minute. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah, if you've not been watching the playthrough, basically you wake up out of the freezer, and you basically wake up to a world that's basically totally devastated. You're the last human alive, other than these people. These like this guy here, you can talk to, is actually a human, but they've actually digitized themselves into becoming like, so they can basically live forever. What was I doing? Oh, fish. How bad my memory is. I literally forgot what I was meant to be doing straight away. Yeah, I mean, a lot of people do that, think out loud a lot of times. There's nothing wrong with that, though. Got it. I've got enough food on me. God damn it, man. Oh, I just have to eat coffee. Right, there we go. We can just eat a few things. right, so we need this. I've never used this before.
The Muses got the answers. Let's see if they can teach us all a thing or two.
I didn't even know it was in the inventory. Square fish. Okay. Well, it looks like I must have used it before, because it says there goals reach catch types of fish, so I must have caught one of these before. Well, there's one. How many do we need again? Three. Okay. I forgot to put it on the law. Ah, there you go. I don't want a square fish. I want the other ones. One more, please get it on the last one. Come on. Don't give me a square fish. I have to make more now. Damn it. At least you're going to get some. I need to get rubbish. I need to get food. I want to start there. I've got enough fire. Right, okay. Get some wood. Dump it in there. Get some fire. Right, what can we need? We need some. Can I just get the square fish?
Square fish, huh? That sounds like a tasty snack. Hey Sky Space, what's good?
Hey Sky, hello. How you doing today? And we'll be right. We just need to keep them ones though. Right, so we can. Oh, there's food. There's food. Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. Actually, get that gone. We can make. Let's have a look. Some salads. Energy bars. I have actually got bread, so mix some. Julian. I'll do. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Make some foods. Let's go and rest for a little bit. Alright. Well, I mean, I'm technically in the team. Other than that, I don't really want to talk about it.
Salads and energy bars sound like a great
plan. I'll be a part of the team as much as I possibly can do. I can't commit to it. I've already said this in the team. You know that. You see my statement a couple of days ago. I can't commit to it
for staying awake for
personal reasons. This is why I left staff as well. Not that I don't. You guys are all fantastic. It's nothing to do with anybody. It's just my personal circumstances. It's just, you know, something that I'm going through personally, with my family and stuff like that. I've got to put them first. Again, nothing to do with anybody. I already basically said this is why I've left staff. This is why I already said to you guys in the team, like, I wouldn't be around a lot. I couldn't really commit to being in people's streams, giving them support. But it came back was that they didn't want me to go from the team. They valued me as a team member. I do obviously I'm in people's streams still. I still give out support. I'm there for everyone. So I just can't commit to it. You know, I can't. It'd be a lie if I said I can commit to it. And this is why I said, you know, I'd rather somebody else get the opportunity. Because if you can't commit to it and I can't, be there in people's streams and support, you know, like I was doing, because I was doing it like enough 25 hours a day. So it was like, you know, I was in multiple people's streams, multiple people's chats, and at the moment I'm not there. Like, you'll see me around and I will pop in if I can, if I've got the opportunity to, but I'm physically not there. Like, you know, Mr. Niche, like I was in your streams, like, near enough on a daily basis, come in, say hi, you know, chat to you, see what you're playing, you know, feature Jim and all this kind of stuff, you know, and same with Sky, the same with same with Dawn, didn't matter who it was, to be honest with you, I was there giving out support. I can't like actually just sit there for hours on end and be in people's chats. I just can't do it no more. You know, again, and that's nothing to do with you guys. I wish I could because it was was really looks nice, like that I was able to do that, but it's what it is. But yes, technically I'm still part of the team, yes. But I have already said, you know I will give as much support as I can, and I hope that's enough. I've been told it's enough unless I fall below Chaos Crew. So if I fall below Chaos Crew, then I would be taken off the team. So that's kind of the deal at the moment, is that if I fall below Chaos Crew, which at the moment I doubt it, because like I'm still there in people's streams and I'm just not there on a 24-hour basis. I'm there for a couple of hours here and there and everywhere on one person's stream, not on multiple streams. Which again, you know, it's hard to support everyone, but that's what I was doing. So it took a lot of my life and Again, I want to be open and honest with you guys, you know what I mean? Because that's how I feel, that's the way going forward is, you know, didn't want to make the decisions I made, not really. And was it kind of forced upon me in a way? Yeah. But it wasn't the right decision to step away. Yeah, it was, because I was giving you guys the priority. I was giving you guys all my time, and things fell behind in my actual life, and my children was kind of like suffering because of that, because I'm there all the time for you guys, and so something had to give.
You're doing great. We appreciate your honesty. Ads are on. Let's make the most of it and show some love to Chrono by subscribing.
Well, like I said, I will always be supportive of you, you know, the Discord, and I'll be there, I'll be around, you'll see me chatting, you will see me in streams, I just won't be there. Like I said, 24 hours a day, I just can't do that no more. Which, no one ever asked you to be there for 24 hours a day. It was one of them things where I thought I had to be there in everyone's streams, in everyone's chats, you know. And I was happy to do that. I was happy to give you guys the support that you needed. Let's catch up on the chat. Yeah, I love coffee. Let's catch up on the chat. Hey, Fighting Phoenix. Sorry, I didn't just see you come in. Hey, Chrono, Cosby, Laval, Phoenix. Get it. Good. Yeah. Yeah, my spelling's awful. my spelling's so bad. Like, sometimes I'm like, how do I even function without a phone with autocorrect? And I honestly... Yeah, you can't be in everyone's stream. It's the truth. As much as we'd like to be, and as much, like, the thing is, and I'll say this to you guys, when real life things happen in your life, you have to just deal with them, and you have to just, you know, you have to, you know, take responsibility, and, you know, you have to basically sacrifice things. That's life, you know, that's how life is. And again, whether people don't agree with it, you know, go along with it, you know, side with you, criticize you, it doesn't really matter, to be honest with you. It doesn't matter. It's what you feel is right. And, you know, if you feel that you have to do it and it's for the best, then you have to do it. It's just that simple, you know. I'm quite happy now with the choices I've made. At first I wasn't, but I come to terms with it, like, and very fast, because you have to, because otherwise you're going to get depressed about it. You're going to think, oh, well, why did I have to do this? Why do I have to do this? I'm an adult. I've got children. I have to make sacrifices. Again, you know, it's one of them things where I have to basically be an adult and be a father, and, you know, it's one of them. And I think a lot of people would agree with that. You know, you've got to do what you've got to do. And again, I'm still here. I'm still part of the team. I'm still part of LSW. I've been actually probably more active in chat as well since I've actually left. I'm still helping people behind the scenes as well, which a lot of people don't know about, but I am helping. So as much as I can do, I just, again, it's just not an everyday thing. You know, people want to ask me questions, how to do things, or how to do this. I'm not an issue, but I'll always help on that end of it. Again, as much as I can do. Oh, I was wondering why they were in there. Right, let me get into an actual box. It's easier if I get into a box. Because then I can just go bang like that, yeah. Why is that there as well? You don't put stuff in random boxes. I don't know why. Oh, we need. Oh, yeah, shit. I needed another one of them, didn't I? Yeah, I needed another one of them. Right. Okay. Look at that monster. I need another one of them. So I need to. Oh, I needed the flies, didn't I? That's what I needed. I need rubbish. I need some rubbish. I haven't got any rubbish. Right, I'm gonna take you. I'm just gonna take you. I'll get some more in a minute. Right, we'll do that. We'll get 10 lures and then they can go back in there. And we'll take them. Nice. Put them there. Right, okay. Cool. We'll grab all this. So we've got food. And we'll replant. Yeah, we can grow noodles in this game. Grow noodles, we can grow cheese. Weird. There's our cheese plant. God, I wish this was real. I'd have one in my garden right now. Cheese plants. I don't have to go shop again. And some noodles. Love it. Some crazy stuff you can get in this game. I didn't put that in there. There we go. That's better. Pull her in there. Right, okay. Yeah. Some food. There we go. Right, we're full energy, full health. We've got food. You're actually working as well, which I'm surprised about. Like, the minion was not working for like 3 days straight, 3 streams straight. That minion was not working. I don't know how it started working again, unless the devs have patched it, because it was like, yep. That does not work. Law. Right, we need one more little bug-eyed fish for the guy. And then that's done. And there we go. Right. Three. That's all I needed. Right, okay, I was gonna eat these. Oh yeah, it was him. I have done it. Nice.
Just got my apocalypse survival gear ready. What's the plan?
And we'll play a bit of pickle. 40% about there. Ah, okay, I'm ready. 65 there. Ah, I'm ready. 80% there. Nice! Sucker. We got anything else? We're tired. Come on, really? I said we need to go check this other one as well over here. I forgot about this one. I've set up not a biomass one, but a sun one, so it runs off the sun. But if it's raining or cloudy, it doesn't work. How's it? Oh, do you know what? Buzzing. Oh, nice. It's not doing bad, actually. Let's give it a little repair. That's sick. Okay, that's good then. We'll have all these. Right, what do we need to start doing? We need to start working on the multifunctional cybernetic hands. And also some drill bits, which we're not sure how to get the drill bits yet. We need to get a nano forge going as well, but we're not too sure how to get that. Just drop them. So we need a few things. What? Talk. Okay. Wow. Okay. Whatever. Right, so what do we need after that? We've got enough foam, I think. Yeah, we should have enough foam now. Let that finish, and then we'll just carry on with the metal so we can get the metal struts here. We need another 6 to do that one, which is what one target for. And then another 20 for the professional rod. Yo, Hogo. Afternoon, my man. Is it afternoon already? God, see, time flies when you're on stream, my man. How are you doing today? We had a good afternoon or evening or night. Why does it keep on putting the letters in there? I don't know why it keeps on putting the letters in there. It's very strange. I wonder if we can start. Oh yeah, we wanted to try this out, get this crab. What else have I not? I've not tried one of these yet. And I've not tried one of these yet. Let's try getting these. Right, so we're gonna. Can we do that? Oh, we can. What's that? What is that? Seafood. It just says seafood. Okay. It's like a place that, isn't it? Whatever is it? Is it? They call place the flatfish. Pretty sure they call place.
Pickle game though. What's that all about? No only.
Okay. So is that like calamari or something? So it's dead seafood. Okay, let's try a few different things then. What about? Put some fish oil in it? No. So the cooking on this is very hit and miss. You gotta kind of like figure out what goes with what, because the fridge does help you with some recipes, but then it's just like trying different things with it. Noodles? No. Caviar? No. Patty? No. Cheese. Okay, cheese goes. Cheese goes.
I'm down to try
almonds.
Some weird food combos. Let's get this culinary apocalypse started.
Green beans. No. Lettuce. No. No. Hot pepper. No. Milk? No. Anything. We'll try everything. Just try it all. Something there. So works with cheese, but then there's something else ingredients. So maybe we're missing something here. That's fine. Okay, fish, noodles, chili? No. Cheese? No. Creamy? No. Of course it isn't. What about? No.
Time to get creative with the apocalypse menu.
No problem, my man. Thank you for the lurk. Appreciate it. Uh, Okay, I don't know. Oh, what was that? Hold on a minute. You guys seen that then? I seen that then. What the hell? I seen something pop up then. Oh, I've already got it. Have I got that? Yeah, I must have it. No, okay. Stick that in there. Put that in there. Do with some more noodles. Get rid of this. Put the fish oil in there, because you never know. Oh, go TV, go to sleep. Yeah, my man, he's always up with me. That's it. Worse than me, Hogo, mate. I'm telling you. Always up. I don't know how you function, mate. We can get rid of that, can't we? Yeah, we can get rid of that. Put the almonds in there.
Hello, yeah, yeah, what's going on, Chrono? Looks like a hot mess.
Thanks! What are you going on about? Hot mess. Cheeky. What are you going on, honestly? I don't know what you're going on about, Alicia. Hot mess. So cheeky. Full fish steaks. Here we go. There we go. We got some food. We got some food now. Right, okay, put that there. That can go there. Swap it around for that. Okay, let's go just dump this stuff that we don't need. Oh, drop me. I don't need me rods. Put that in there. And that one as well. Put the laws in there. I need a repair machine and some spray just in case. We could get a repair station. That honestly would be better. Have I got any oil? Yeah, I have. Right. And then we got nails. You can get one more nail, I can get two of these. Then we get eight of them. Onto that. So we need, if we get one more nail, we can get two repair stations. Metal. Where's the nails? Right. Eight nails. There we go. And then. Repair station. One, two. There we go. They're the best ones that we can get. Those last longer as well. And then we just need a bit more repellent just in case. Get like one. We can get this one, it's actually the best one of the lot. Rather than this one. Well, it is a bit cheaper though. So all we need is that. Got any bottles? Yeah, see, we haven't even got any bottles. Maybe we put that one back. Do that. That. This can be turned into metal. And that. Okay. Uh, Now we go for that one. That's just one. Eight fucking hammer. Right, we want another one of them then. We want more. 8 and 8, 16 in it? Yeah. Now we want two of them. There we go. That's what we want. And then we just drop all the rest of the stuff in there. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, we got a couple of repair stations. Let's drop that in there. Sort that out, sort that out, sort that out. That one, that one. Okay, so we need... What are we gonna need? Still need to... what day is it? Oh, it's Saturday. Did I miss the day? Oh, is it going to be Sunday? Oh, don't say I missed it. Oh, I think I did as well. I think I missed it. I think it's going to be Sunday now, isn't it? Oh, that means I'm going to have to wait a whole week. Damn it. I'm going to make another wooden thing here. Sheets. There we go. I would like for water. We're okay with that side. Well, okay, we're okay. Yeah. Oh, no, it's not. It's Saturday now. Oh, no, it's not Sunday. Oh, I missed it. I needed to go and get this locator back, and it's only open on Saturdays. So I'm now gonna go to wait. I'm gonna wait a whole bloody week. Ah, dude. Right, stop that. Cancel. Go over to there. Go to that. Right, we need this one. Pin. Continuous. Create. Right, so we need a lot of these. Right, we need... Okay, so we got that. Yeah, neat. Another six for the hand. And then we're gonna need batteries as well. So that's... Might be able to do batteries now with what we've got here. So let's try and make the batteries, and then let's try and make the oil. So batteries is 5. Okay, we got 5 batteries, so we had just enough foam, and we've got just enough foam left for the no harm cultivator. Or professional rods. Yeah, we've got enough of professional rod as well. Okay. We can't get that one yet because we haven't got the nano forge, so we're gonna leave that one. But we can do these, the professional rods and the cybernetic hands. So let's concentrate on the cybernetic hands. So we need 20 oil, which is gonna be that and oil. Which we don't have any oil. At all. We got any over here? I have some over here. If not, we're gonna have to just go and start killing fish. Oh, we got loads. Hello, my son, what's the best of the day? Can you bring me 5 tomatoes? Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Play pickle. 50%. Boom. Ha, sucker. Right, tomatoes. Did I have any tomatoes? Yeah, okay, yeah. Boom. Boom. Let me go. Alright, it's done. Okay. Hey, Tony. How do you do today? And that. That. What? What is your problem? Oh, come here. Come here. Come on. Come on. Right. Stop. Launch mission. Go. Honestly. No, not follow me. Idiots. Right. Stop. Unsure what to do. Right, okay. Launch mission. Complex stuff. Oh my god, stupid. Why can't I?
Hey Zanoni, fire tomatoes for the win.
Right, whatever, just... Don't follow me! Stop! Right. Maybe if I do this, it might be reset. It might reset.
Let's get this apocalypse party started already.
Launch mission. Collector. Whatever. Whatever. Stupid. Stupid bots. Right. Oh, he's working now. About time. I need 5 more batteries. Oh, we need oil. That was it. We needed oil. Right, okay, we need 20. We got no more. Oh my god, I've got no more. Right, okay, we need parts. That's 12. You. I swear you can make parts. You can't make parts. I want to use biomass though. That's the thing. How can we get... How can we get parts? We could... Is it only biomass? Yes, it's gonna have to be biomass. And then we'll just have to go and get more. Right, that's just enough. Okay, brilliant. Okay. Yo, Wooly.
Ah, Albany oil troubles already. Maybe we can figure out this biomass thing together.
Alright, okay, so let's sort this out for that there. That can go there. Okay, so we've got we've got 25. We're just waiting on the metal frames then, so we're just literally waiting on them to be printed or made or whatever you want to call it. We need another 12. So four more. Yeah, I am good, my man. How are you today? I see ya. Now you're charged enough. No one else. Charge it up.
Charging up sounds like a plan. What's the plan? Got a strategy.
Ads need to repair these by any chance.
Subscribe to Chrono and skip the ads. Your brain and Chrono will thank you.
There we go. What? Yeah, your brain will help. What? Ads incoming, guys, for 90 seconds. Subscribe to Chrono and skip the ads. Your brain and Chrono will thank you. Yeah. You don't want ads, guys, because your brain will hurt if you watch the ads. So definitely subscribe to me, guys.
Oh, God.
That's the best thing I've heard. That's so crazy. Oh, God. That's so funny. Oh, my God. Do you know what? Maybe I do that. The minion repairer. I need a battery. We need a battery though. I need four more batteries to do that though. Because I need a thing. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, we're gonna. Can you bring me three deep sea tasers. Don't worry. Can you bring me five flowers? Don't worry. I'll take care of it. Alright, I've got yours.
I thought if you can see. Extremely displaced. And the best uniform.
I've got your flowers. Idiot. Honestly. Alright, okay. Now can I give you the task? Oh my God, so stupid. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, I get it. I'm tired. Yeah, try it again, okay. Alright, okay. Yeah. And there we go, we're like a ballerina. Yeah, that was neat. Okay. I just keep on needing to use that one, really, but anyhow, I'd rather just do it this way. Waste me wood. It's fine. Did something.
Hey Loan67, how's it going? Looks like Chrono's having a rage day already.
What are you going on about? I am not having no rage day. I haven't got a clue what you're going on about. Honestly. It's making up stories, guys. I'm as happy as I can be. Yeah, I'm mellow. Bye, guys. I'm just gonna go quick toilet break, guys. I'll be back in a sec.
Featuring this apocalypse with all the cozy vibes.
Right, guys, we are back. Oh, needed that break. I still can't believe we, how many of these do we need? One more. Come on. And we can make the hand. We need the nano forge as well. We need to start getting, right. We need to start. What does he want? Nothing. Why has he got a thingy on him? Oh, I know why. Right, we need to. We got 1,000 coins. We need to start buttoning these motherfuckers up. Hey, it's there now. Okay. No, we can't. Why would he not do that? I've already got it. I've already got the tomatoes that he wants. I don't know why he's not accepting them. Sometimes it's a bit weird, this game. Sometimes they ask for stuff and then they like it's like they don't want it. Like, okay, you did ask for it. I'm pretty sure you did. I'm not mistaken. Oh, 1 minute then. 1 minute, guys. There we go. Oh, like.
No worries, I hope you're doing well on yours, man. I know you're playing, you're binging the game that you're on right now. I hope you're doing well, but this game sucks ass.
Right, okay. So, we still need it. We need to go. This is where we need to go. It's Friday. Oh, it's Friday, guys, not Saturday. God damn it. I need to remember that. We're gonna get these. We can get some metal as well. I'm gonna get some metal. Take that. Yeah. I don't think I've ever been here yet. Maybe I have. Yeah, I've been there. Yeah, let's go to the gift shop. until my battery runs out. Let's go buy the stuff that I need to buy.
Let's get that nano forge
Rich magnet,
Friday vibes
playing
are the
cards.
Best.
Imagine it, playing cards. Okay. That's fine. Right, so it's a refresh time, and let's just sort some stuff out here, guys. Got that. We don't need that anymore. And over there, that's brilliant. Okay. Sorted out the tabs. Yeah, okay, we need the flat ones.
Cards and Friday vibes. What's not to love? Let's do this.
Okay, that's one. Thank you for still being here, mate. Okay, so we've got the... Yeah, just drop that. And, okay, we got the three tasers. I don't know why the guy's not letting me give him the flowers, though. Weird. I've got them. Done. You gonna let me do it? It's just no. Okay. Whatever. I'm gonna take all this down. Tunes are quality.
Tunes are lit low in 67.
Bring it to this one. Now we can... Yeah, scrap metal. To that. One out of them. It's that. There we go. I'm talking about right into there, right, right into that. Pop that into there. And go give this guy the magnets. It's a magnet I've always wanted. What a wonderful day. Is this for me? Thank you. Kindly. Good to see you again. Come by for some dinner sometimes. I'll even let you use my kitchen. Alright, let's just bring the 5 flowers. I don't know why it wouldn't let me do it. Find out what's happening, what's bothering Prospero when he keeps up the trash. I need to just do that on Friday. I don't really want to sleep that long, no, but I need to get to Friday. It's only Sunday. How fast does it go? I mean, there's Monday. Maybe we can sleep the nights just so it's a bit faster. I don't want to sleep until Friday because that's just going to take the fun out of the game. Just be there a whole week just on the just sleeping. Like, yeah, this is a great stream. Where did I get the bacon from? Where did I get the coffee from? A latte. When did I get all this? I don't even know. Go there. Yep. Silly can. And that. Go there. Go there. The worms. Go there. Go. It's fine. It's fine. Hold on a minute. Have we got the what we needed? Nice. We have. Right. We need the cybernetic hands. This is what we're making. This is what we've been. Come back on the game for this. The multifunctional cybernetic hand is now crafted, guys. Right, what else can we actually do? We other than the multi-drill, I really don't know where to find it. So it just says sources. Let's see what it actually does. Does it say? It just says circular drill. I think we're gonna find it. I think that's what we're gonna do. I think we're gonna find it. Because other than that, I could make that now. Like, not an issue. Same as that. The same as the vacuum injector. I could make that now as well. The only thing I can't make is the superior hammer and diamond saw. I could even make the rod, which obviously we've got there. So that as well, I can make. Wow, but everything I had this, I could make these if I had the pressure gauge sensors, the roof. So the roof is over here. Pretty sure of it, it's over here. Somewhere around here anyway. I think this is the roof. Oh yeah, we need, oh, do you know what, we need floors. So that's where it could be. Ah, yeah. We need floors, guys. We'll make some floors up. And then we can, what is floors? Floors. Don't think I've got any rubbish whatsoever. Got no rubbish. Right, how do we, can we make some rubbish? Don't really wanna use them. I'd say, well, wood. We haven't got any of them, have we? So, plastic we could. Hold a minute. Nice. Nice. Now we got plastic, guys. Okay. We need a lot of these. Yes, please. Gonna make as many floor patches as we can so we can get over to the other side. Right, that's fine. But we want to keep some flowers and whatever for this guy. We'll get some biomass anyway from over here, so it's fine.
Loan 67's got food on the brain, but concert vibes are calling their name.
Oh, no, what's he going on about? So, let's bring up that concert. So, I think we got to make the floor over here, and then we can. That as well, guys. Oh yeah. How much biomass did we get out of that? It's not bad. See that? Nutritious salad. Yum yum. Right, so we can go over this way. There's some stuff here, and we can go over that way. So. We are trying to make here we go. we got some new pants.
Ooh, ads are like the apocalypse in our cozy survival game. Subscribe to keep the apocalypse at bay and support Cronin.
What's happened to close this gym? It's closed. The date on the sign. The date is still on the sign. I might need those numbers. Hmm. What the hell was that? Wow, what numbers? I don't know what it means. Oh, that's what the numbers were, okay. I was wondering what was going on about then. Did I just get some pants or something? Yeah, okay. We got some athletic pants. Nice. Alright, okay. Need a diamond saw for this one. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, what the hell's that? An accumulator. We knew there was stuff over here. The hell is this? This battery is like a nanny for your electrical grid. Connected it increases capacity. You can charge the grid and leave it unsupervised. Yo, dude, that's sick. It looks like we can't get past this way. We need this door. We can't get anywhere. Right, so we need the saw to get past this guy here. As you can see, we cannot get past. Well, at least we're over here now. That's the main thing. We can discard that. I'd rather have that. Okay, let's. Multi-drill. Is that a trainer? Whoa, 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 whoa. Looks like we can get all the way around here if we had to. Okay. Hey, sucker. What's that? Some scientist was really asking the important questions about where the electrolytes came from. It's too bad they didn't print too many copies, although maybe some of these numbers mean something else, so there's more numbers. Oh, nice. Oh, Hold a minute, hold a minute. Is that the thing? There's the, oh dude, there it is, it's right there. We need it. Oh my god, we need a drill. Look, it's right there, I see it. It's there, dude. Oh, no way. We need the drill. No. Oh my god, I see it. It's right there. There it is, the pressure gauge, guys. I can see the yellow pressure gauge. I cannot get through because I need a drill. I need to have a multi-drill or impact drill. Maybe I can make an impact drill. I don't know. Is there anything else? There's another elevator there as well. What's that? Someone clearly wanted to use his protein, put on a lot of muscle. I wonder if he managed to defeat his enemy. What's this astronomical price on the container? New item. Dude, hold on a minute, what's that?
Ready to survive the apocalypse in style.
I'm through. The drill. Oh my god, it's there. The guards. Oh, we found it. Alright guys, we've got what we need. I need to hurry so no accidents like shoes on me. Why are there two sizes in this shoe? I don't know. Got another shoe. Get rid of that. Plexiglass. There we go. plexiglass. Okay, how do they get back out? This way? Yeah. Right, I think we're gonna have to some plexiglass around here. No. It's just that, wasn't it? That plexiglass. Tennis is my best friend. Unfortunately, with my rackets, I have no hands. On the racket, wait, what's the strange serial number on the racket? Ah, we must be like. Oh, look, there's a code. Dude, there's a code. Hold on a minute. We might have found some of the secret here. So there's 42, 43, 50, 50. By lifting my shoes, it's a vibrant sneaker with a champion's laces and a lucky insole. Once again, the weeds have ruined something valuable. I can't get rid of them. Calm down. Today's International Calf Muscle Day. A jog will calm your nerves. Get going and some and get some cardio. Okay. About 50. Yeah. Welcome to Muscle Closer's Athletic Complex, where your muscles will feel better at home. I'm Claus. You found my racket at a perfect time. Find all the equipment and I'll guarantee you free membership. The best equipment is on the roof. Today's leg day and we're doing some reps on the endless stairs. Don't forget about the website. You can get additional content at any time, day or night, with online consultations. And then the other thing was... These are bigger codes though, aren't they? What the hell's that? Seven. Let's try that. It's also the combination, the Papasite's built a nest in a supplement store. I'll deal with you. Get ready to be ripped out by the roots. I have to be ready for a fight. Some of the exercise machines aren't working, but the epileptical won't let me down. An hour of training and then revenge. Last one that I've got at the moment is 4500. Okay. I read these books when I'm resting between sets. If I can't win, I can at least try to figure out where this thing that's ruining my equipment from. Thank you. They say here that astronauts become electrolytes on Pandora, the second moon from down in the mines where people dug up natural resources and ironites. My head is spinning with knowledge. I'll warm up my muscles before the equipment goes down for good. Canada says it's bench press day, day before squat day. And we've got one more, which I've just seen. It was over here, but we can't get to the weights. I can see, you can see it glowing over there. But we need to go and get the drill, guys. So that's the task now. Let's go and get the drill. And then we can, hopefully, we can have a yarn. I'm not getting watered. That'd be because there is no water. How long have I been over there for?
Who else is ready for some crazy apocalyptic fun?
We need to add the We're gonna have to get the things for these as well. Alright, so we're getting somewhere close now. Five cheese, okay. Let's see, do we have five cheeses? I don't know. Jesus. Need to get rid of some of this stuff though. Excuse me. Got our food at the top. Oh, I need another battery. Nice. We can nearly enough do that. We need is the actual thing. Oh wow. Let's see how that goes then with this now. So this should be like kind of powering up, I think. Upgrade this bad boy. Okay. Huh?
Let's get this survival party started.
Right, four of a damn. Five of a damn. Two batteries. Got one battery. Okay, that's fine. There was some batteries over here. Okay, guys, we just done the bomb. To get it open, but drilling a hole, which doesn't start, I'll need some, need to craft a deactivation panel in order to take the bomb apart. Ooh. No, just connect the panel, power source, the bomb, electricity grid, and kaboom. I mean, Viola, goodbye, lethal weapon. Hello, keep a scrap metal. Right, so.
Finding those batteries, Chrono. Loan67, you're the real MVP for sharing that W discount.
One more, and then we just need three matrixes. Okay. That's the one more I need. I don't know where we get matrixes from. and stuff for that one. Okay.
Ads are here for 90 seconds. Subscribe to Chrono and help him grow this amazing community.
Let's go. Screw guys. Right, sport life is really something.
Let's get that last matrix and make it happen, Chrono.
Sport life is really something. It's life for some people since they can't go a day without a workout. If these numbers snapped on something, means something. Let's just get rid of this. Here we go. We've also got the sensor for the vacuum injector, which we desperately need. Retrovision. Ooh, never done one of these buttons before. Oh, mods, can you delete that, please.
Oh great, another best viewers spammer disruptive alto. Chrono's got the best viewers right here.
Alright, thanks very much for that. Somebody did it, I don't know who. Okay, thank you.
Loan 67, you're the best Loan 67. Chrono's got the best team.
I only got one matrix out of that. Oh.
Chrono, don't worry about the metrics, you've got this. Loan 67, you're hyped about something, what's up?
Wait, wait. Mm. big. It's not OP.
Plexiglass. That's a new one. Chrono, are you planning on building a fort?
No. I just need it to stop darts. Some there. So there's just that now. So it's just the thing I need to buy. The shops. Yeah. Right, okay, we can do the vacuum injector now, can't we? Okay, let's dump some of the stuff in here. That's fine. So let's go get some stuff here. get some more of these going. I won't be a minute. I am back. All right. Okay, let's see what we still need to bring. Fire flowers, which you definitely have there. It's just not accepting it. Five cheeses. Hell, I've got five cheeses here.
Let's get this cozy apocalypse survival going.
Jesus. It's gone. Pickle me Rick. 60 there. Nice. Thank you. Alright, we seen it. We need some batteries for that, don't we? Yeah. Take this though. We'll have it all this and all that. Two of the ones that I get from clams, I'm pretty sure of it. 1 minute, guys.
1 minute, Chrono, we can handle the wait.
Sorry about that, guys. Important phone call about the about my kid's school. So, do appreciate you hanging around. Oh, why? Does anyone know why when you like you're monitoring your own Twitch on the mobile apps, you come off it to make a phone call and then you can't type in and you've got to clear the case all the time? Like, Twitch, fix your app. Please just fix it. And I've just, guys, I've just noticed, and you guys are absolutely amazing. We are now on 295 viewers. I've only just seen this. It was on 290 like 2 days ago. So guys, for people that have come in and followed me, I honestly, I really appreciate it. Thank you very much for that. We're five away, guys. Five away from hitting my personal goal of 300. Again, we've got to the end of the year, so we've got plenty of time. We're only in near the end, tail end of November now, so we got basically a whole month. 26 today, you know, 1 month away. We're at Christmas, and we got to the New Year to try and get the last five viewers. Again, my personal goal of just having
300. We're crushing
it with 295 viewers. Honestly, you're all amazing. Again, we started off last year with 58 people, 56 people, something like that, 57 people. It was when we got affiliated last year in at Christmas time. You guys have just smashed it. We've grown so much since then. We've learned a lot. Also, I will be refreshing this stream as well, the overlay. I've got some fancy new overlay coming soon. So that's gonna be sorting that out soon. I need batteries. I need batteries. I know I can buy batteries somewhere. How much are they though? That's what I wanna know. Well, I wish we had 295 viewers. It's 295 followers, Alicia. God, I wish. We'd be smashing it if we had 295 viewers. They're getting made, aren't they? So we don't really need them. I'll have that though.
Chrono's growth is insane. We're almost at that 300 follower mark.
Certainly is. And again, that's all down to you guys coming in, supporting me through this adventure of ours. Again, and I'm not just on Twitch as well. You guys have been smashing it on YouTube as well, and even on Kickstarter. We've only just started on Kick. But again, we're slowly growing over there as well. You know what I mean? So we're growing everywhere on it. And again, that's just thanks to you guys coming in, giving us a follow. You know what I mean? I have actually signed up to now Rumble as well. I've not set anything up yet, but that is probably going to be our fourth as well, because I think it's important for any streamer to diversify and have different channels and have different avenues of streaming. I really do think that's going to be important coming up to the future. Multi-streaming is the future. Like, whether you agree with that or not, it's the truth. Being on different platforms, it's just like being on social medias. How many social medias has everyone got? Multiple. So it makes no sense to put yourself on one stream. Don't get me wrong, Twitch is my favorite out of all of them, because it's got better tools and it's got better interaction, and it's got better interaction with followers and people. The tools are a lot better. There's a lot more interaction on it, a lot more chatters, I would say. But again, I actually get double the views on YouTube without the chatters, which is crazy. So there's no one chatting on YouTube, but if I look at the analytics, I have double the follower, double the viewers.
I'm loving this convo. Maybe we'll see you on other platforms.
Which is a shame, really, because like I should be getting that on Twitch. I'm actually getting that on a competitive site on YouTube. I don't get the chatters and I don't get the interaction, so that's something that has to be worked on that side. But I'm getting double the viewers. Whatever I've got today, I'll have double that on YouTube. Seriously. So I think it's important for me going forward that I grow these channels. Kick is one of them where if you never know, and you know, you just never know what might happen with anything. So it's important, I think, to have a different platform where you can stream on. I can't stream on TikTok because I don't have followers. I can't stream on Facebook either because I don't have the followers. I did try. I still don't know till today what happened. They let me stream on it 4 times, and then they just went, "Yeah, you haven't got the followers. You can't stream on here anymore." Which was like, "Well, you just let me do 4 streams on it." So like, otherwise I'd actually pick YouTube. Facebook. Because you know, Facebook, you can stream on it. Facebook Gaming is a thing. It's just, not a lot of people really use that for that though, dude. That's the thing. I could probably see Instagram picking up, because Instagram's doing really good as well. So I could probably see that actually maybe being doing better for it. Who knows? But I do think it's definitely important to keep your options open. I don't know whether I'm going to multi-stream like I am doing now. I think I might divvy up the days where it might be like something like Twitch and YouTube on a, like on a Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and then Kicking and Rumble on a Wednesday, you know, Thursday and a Saturday or something like that, and then maybe have Sunday off just to rest. I think that might be the better way rather than Twitch every single day and me multi-streaming for 5-4 different platforms. I don't know. I've not really figured it out yet whether I'll do that or I'll just stream the same content to 4 different channels on the go. I've not really figured that out yet. I just know that will be coming soon. Probably start the 4 different ones like soon, maybe next year. The ones I've got it set up, like I said, I've got the name, I've signed up to it. It's just I haven't set it up yet. And if you look at what's happening over Rumble as well, it's growing so much as well. It really is growing. So I do think it's a really good platform to actually go on. Hey, buddy. You finished your stream, mate? Oh, yeah. I can see you raided out Horizon. Oh, I'm doing well. I am doing good. Just had some food. Being on the phone with the school while I was streaming, so I just had to mute it and go into a different room while I was talking to them. But we've got a plan of action. I just need to talk to the child now to see if he wants to do that plan of action. God damn it. Yeah, if my mum and dad did it, there wouldn't be any options. I'm just saying that right now. Wednesday. Yeah, I'm saying that right now. Yeah, my mum and dad, there'll be no options. Well, today's generation is totally different than my generation.
Hope everything works out with the school, Chrono.
It's not the school that's the issue. School is fantastic, honestly. They give me so much support. Local authorities are not really the issue. They're just trying to do the job. Like, the social workers are just trying to do their job. Like, I understand this. Like, I'm not stupid. It's the person who doesn't want to go to school that's making it really hard and really awkward for everyone. That's the problem. And it's getting to the root of the problem. And spending more quality time with him. so we can open up a bit more, because he struggles with opening up. So that's the big issue. Everyone else is honestly they're super supportive. They've come up with so many different plans over the last couple of months since he's been struggling, you know, and it's just unfortunately the plans have just fell flat because he doesn't want to do it. It's that simple. And they've done like what they've come up with a minute ago, which I'm not going to discuss, but what they have come up with is like absolutely, that's what I can think of it, is like absolutely amazing for him. But again, that's my thinking, it's going to be amazing for him. I'm not him. Can't talk for him. It's the truth. I can only but recommend the idea to him and go, hey, because he's 15 years old, you know what I mean? Like, he's not a kid. He can make his own choices. We encourage that. We want him to be independent. So if you want someone to be independent, then they're allowed their own choice. It's that simple. Alright.
I'm loving the real talk. Chrono, Loan 67, your dad sounds like a character.
Dad, it's my son. Well, okay. Yeah, it's my dad chat. It's my dad. My dad's a pain in the ass anyway, to be honest with you. But let's not go there. Right, what do we need? Do you know what I need? I'm gonna have that. I'm gonna have that. That. One of them. I need what did I get? Did I get some like big biomass thing? Yeah. That's what we needed. And then we need some fluid, whatever it's called. Solvent. We need biomass. Yes, okay. So now we can upgrade this little bad boy. We can't upgrade that one yet. Boom. Okay, that's a lot better now. Now we're cooking with gas, guys. Also, I'm gonna upgrade the. Oh, we can't upgrade that one. Okay. That's fine. Right, so now we've got the. Technically the best one. Yeah. That's gonna be so much better now. I need two batteries, and I need that and that. Put that there. We also need the injector as well. I can do the injector now, dude. Oh my god, I can do it. Boom! Oh, we've got an injector. And then we need, yes, you know it. I know it. I need one more battery. Oh, I don't have enough now. but it's fine, it's fine. Still doing it, isn't it? Yeah, I need one more foam. One more. Do we have a foam anywhere? No, we don't have a foamy anywhere, so wow. You know, I'll put that there. Right, one more. Come on, guys. 1 minute. Come on. And we can upgrade that to the beast. What did you say these do again? Accumulator. This battery is like a nanny for your electrical grid. Connecting it to it increases capacity. You can charge the grid and leave it unsupervised. So that should charge that up. Or that should charge that up, and then I can just leave it. Is that correct? Because that's connected up to there, and then that's connected up to all these. So if that goes dead, then the battery here, it's stored electricity, can just carry on. I think that's what I'm getting from that. Okay, might be wrong there, but I'm not too sure. Oh, dude. Oh, battery. Battery. Boom. That one. Shit. Did I do the other thing? Hold on a minute. Did I forget the pin code for the other place? We'll check. How's this getting along as well? Yeah, okay. Oh, I did pick it up. Okay, where was it? Way... it's this way, isn't it? And what was the library?
Ready for some apocalypse survival.
Hold on a minute. 51. The weeds are now ruining my gym, so Now I'm sucking power out of these little disgusting aliens with an ironite injector. All cause has had it up to here, but they won't break me. I can lift flower pots, even bricks. Oh, that's right. It's International Jump Rope Day today. 10 jumps, 13 skips. Looks like there's another code to be confined as well. Is that right? There might be something else that we can find. Now through. Oh, we still need one of them, don't we? Damn it. I need to go and buy one in a minute.
Who needs a gym when you can jump rope?
Let's pin it so I don't forget. Let's pin that. Otherwise I will forget. You can only buy the canisters from whatever his name was.
The fact that aliens are better than gym buddies, let's jump rope and skip some aliens.
I'm in store for that, okay. Let's hit for these ones. Oh, I see ya. Hello. Where you going? So we still can't get past that, and we need a diamond saw for that. Right, okay. So we know we need, so we need a diamond saw for that. What else did we need for here? We're getting to the end of the stream, just so we know for next time. Oh yeah. Matrixes. Right, okay. We're gonna do the bomb, guys. We're gonna do the bomb and go and get the other thing from Stan to stop that other bug thing. Let's just drop some stuff. So we can we drop but yeah, see, okay, yeah. That does work. So that does work. Oh, sick. And that needs to be connected like to one of these, so it can be connected to that. We need cable. We need cable, guys. This is gonna work. This is gonna go to there. And that's gonna go to. Okay, so we need to drop that one off. That's gonna go to that. Okay, hold on a minute. Like that. Oh, I can. Hold on a minute.
Orin needs some more cable. Oh, I've got some. Okay, what if I do that? And then do that. Yeah? Okay. We're cooking here now. And that helps with that as well. So this all powers up that. Even on this over to there. Right, so now we've got this big massive fast battery just hooked up to everything just in case they run out of bio leaves and it just they'll just keep on going.
Apocalypse survival so basically like it's our
safety insurance just in case we goddamn forget. Which yeah, we could easily forget. Sick. Nice, I'm liking it guys. We'll sort out the water in a minute. Oh man, cozy apocalyptic survival sounds like the perfect game to snuggle up with. That's right, one man's mission to be the most comfiest, coziest streamer there is. Welcome to Chrono Pixel Gaming. Get strapped in, get your blankie ready. Get your hot milk and cookies. It's time to lie down with the comfy stylistics of Chrono Pixel Gaming. The activation panel. What's that for? Yes. 1, 2, There we go. We got three of them. We got three of them. On that and there. Oh, God's sake. I keep on putting them in the wrong place. Right, now we can do it. Fish thing there as well. No, it's technically not food, but fine. Right, well, we've got a repair station. We need enough for one of these. Actually, yeah, before the day's over, let's go and get the thing that I needed off the guy. Oh yeah, we got the deactivation thing for the bomb. Where are you? Stan. Come here. Read. What? You've not even got it. Where is it? That's tomorrow. Who's got it? I know it's a repellent canister. Where the hell am I meant to get this one from? It's there. Ah, I need four. Oh my god, I need I had 370 odds. Dude. Oh, it was like 250 or something. So close to having 400. Right, can I go and get the money before it's night time? Yes, we can. Yeah, we can. Okay. See.
out yet. So we need... Hold on a minute, hold on a minute. The action invasion panel, there's no way I want to see it. I still need to connect the bomb to the power of the electricity grid and get the power flowing into them. Okay. Not enough. Right, okay, we'll sort that out now. Let me just go and get this up and running as well. Oh, let me in, because it's right here anyway. So we need cables.
Let's get this apocalypse party started.
So what we need here is one of them electrical things. Away. Hello. What's that? What's that? I don't know what that was. Some kind of Halloween book. I wonder if it's got enough of gold in it or something. I don't see that either. No problem.
Maybe you need a shockwave generator or something.
Hey, now that would be good. So it's just one matrix for okay. What's that thing I've got?
Matrix for plastic. Got it. What's the next puzzle to solve? Chrono.
What was that? Pumpkin Festival Arts. Okay. Plexi. Do you have plexi around anywhere? Or anything? Four plexi, and we also need cables. We need a matrix, we need loads of cables. I think I've got loads of cables still, to be honest with you. Dump this in there. Okay. Dump that. I need that. Dump that one. No. Dump that. That one. I don't need that. Put that in there. Put that in there. Put that in there. And there, that. All right, we're getting some foamy things as well now, so. Is. Love that. Thank you. Got some of that, some of that. That. Love this. Love that. Yes. Oh yeah, plexiglass. So I forgot about the plexiglass for a moment. Go and dump this. We also we needed a thingy. Ugh. I I might be able to find a matrix around here somewhere. Yeah, I might be able to put one matrix somewhere. I guess not there. Matrixes, where the hell are they? I don't think there's any of them around here, to be honest. Unless there's one in here. Electronic. That makes sense. What do we do? We just dump that. Grab that. No empty bottles. I guess we're gonna have to just go
to the community for the support.
Yeah, thanks guys for being here. I really do appreciate it. We will be finishing soon though. We'll see who's on. We've done quite a lot though today already. Wow, that is so powered up now.
Festival. Hope it's lit.
There we go.
Looks like we had a blast today. Hope everyone has an amazing evening.
Where did that go? Cable as well. Yeah. You know what? I need to dump some of this stuff. Just need to dump some of it. I'm gonna make another chest as well over there. Just so we don't have to go back and forth all the time. Can go do it. Okay, this is probably going to be the last bit of the stream, guys. We're gonna finish it off. We're gonna
get this bug under control by putting this on here. It's nice and sunny as well. There we go. That. Just connect up to that. There we go. What we're gonna do, we're gonna small storage there. Oops. Sheet metal. That's somewhere around here somewhere. Seeing it. There we go. This is one. Two. Right, so we need. This is why I put it there, so I can just do this. Sees me going all the way back all the time. 10 of them. I already got 5 of them. I need that. 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 Have them. Struts. Ooh, I've just got enough. I've literally just got enough for it. Upgrade, yes. And that one. Oh, didn't I not have an oil? Well, I have them. Nah, they're not having the oil. It might be in the other box, but that's fine. There we go, guys. Now that should be. I just need to upgrade this, but I need the oil for that. That's fine. Right. Let's go and do the bomb. Let's go and do the bomb, guys, before the end of the stream. But that plant should be now taken care of. It's like this one. Like, once it's fully charged, nothing's gonna stop it, really, unless it's like raining or cloudy. But it should have enough charge to. Be fine. I would just need right, so we need to where would that go from? Go to there. So round about kind of where that wood is. So can I move that? There. Oops. Oh, down up to that. And then, will it do it? Oh, nice. Okay, guys, let's defuse the bomb. This. Oh, we can talk. Oh, we can talk, guys. Hello? Hands off, you cheeky little. What you think you're doing? I'll deep fry you. As you say, madame. I just so happened to find you underneath this pile of junk, and I wanted to see if you needed any help. Just so happened. There's no need to dig me up. I've been fine, just lying here. My patience is running thin. I'm gonna explode. Breathe, madam. We don't want you to explode. Maybe I can calm you down. I don't think you'll be able to. Aye, but one is a little shop with all sorts of odd worlds and collectibles. Oh, is there any scent pinches there? I can use them to get back on track with my therapy. I did see some. Partly breathe balance, harmony, and peace. Oh, suddenly I don't feel like exploding. If it's not too much trouble, say no more. So we had now them Zen pictures will now come in handy for her. Right. We can.
Oh. Let's do this.
Okay. So. Look like we're on the next bit of the game now. We're about to being able to get up here. It took a while, but we are here. Let's have a little look around, see if we're not missing anything that we should grab. There's loads of stuff, there's so much stuff up here. I wouldn't say there's anything like amazing though. Say that. Let me through. Right. Aha! Let's have a look. Copy. We'll have that. Right. Okay. We have done pretty good today on this game. We've done one off the plants. We'll obviously have to do this one as well now. Contaminate it. Contain it, sorry. Where you going? Where you going? Well, that'll be a job for next time. Bloody way. What do we need? Oh yeah, we got that. Oh, we just need enough canister and 4 plexiglasses. We got any plexiglass around here? That's where I've seen some. To upgrade, I'm not too sure now. Right. Might as well grab all this before we save it. Guys, it's gonna be the end of the stream, coming up to about 4 hours. I really appreciate everyone who's came in today, chatted and supported and again followed. I really appreciate that, guys. Must have lost a follower. I swear we're on 395 a minute ago, but it doesn't matter. Again, we're only a couple of followers away now from hitting my personal goal of 300. So again, if you haven't, please do consider following. I really do appreciate it. It really helps us grow as a content creator. The more people that come in and chat and follow, the more you get kind of promoted with Twitch, YouTube, TikTok, anything like that. That's how it works. So yeah. Right, this is all wired up. Okay, so we're just gonna, yeah, we're gonna save that. We might play something else different tomorrow, but we are getting more into this now. So, I don't know. We might wanna change it up for a day or two, though, and then come back to this. There's all the other games that I wanna go back to as well and try and finish them off. The Witcher Fern Island has had an update, so I wouldn't mind going back and trying to do that was really hard, because of the resources it kind of did me nothing, but they've patched that now, so it's more easier. Palia has had an update as well, so I won't mind going back to Palia and completing that or completing the storyline. There's a few other games that I wouldn't mind going back to, Coral Island and trying to finish that off. There's a few of them as well that I started last year. Again, a lot of them are farming games that I just didn't complete.
Roots of Patchia, didn't complete a got so far. Just again, I think the thing is, I like playing these games and they're really cool, but like once you've done like a year or two in them, they're pretty much the same, you know, kind of the same storyline. You gotta grow this, you gotta grow that, you gotta help this, you gotta help that, you know what I mean? It's like there's nothing really different about it. But there is a few games that I do want to go back to and try and complete them, because they've actually fixed issues that I've moaned about. So I'd like to go back and fit, like Witcher 3 and Ireland, I moaned about the resource, trying to get the resources was like, I didn't know where to go. It literally didn't handle, like it didn't tell you anything. It didn't tell you where they grew, what seasons they grew. It didn't pop up on a mini map or anything like that. You literally had to go find it in the wild, which is fun to a certain extent, especially but when you actually need it and you don't have a clue. You've got to Google map it and you're like, oh, it's not there. Why is it not there? Because you're not on the right season or whatever. So they fixed that now. So it's a lot easier. I think now when you need something, you can just pin it up on the map. So even if it's not there in season, you know it's there. So you can go, okay, it's not there. When is it?
What's everyone's favorite survival strategy?
Palia's obviously had a big update as well. I think now the new content's being added into it, so I wouldn't mind going back and doing that. So there's a few things. Let me just end the stream in a minute, and I'll just and I'll be with you. Don't answer me, though. Right there, guys. Let me just quickly see who's on. Is anybody on? Oh, excuse me. Let's see, is there anybody on? Doesn't look like there's anybody on, guys.
Still waiting on Chrono to kick off the apocalypse.
Anybody? I actually don't see anybody on. Is he on still? He is not on either. Guys, there's nobody to... This doesn't seem like there's anybody to raid out to, so we're just going to raid out to somebody actually just random, because there's nobody on. I can't see anybody on. Like, let me just... Let's go quickly to my channel a minute. And then click on the team. See if there's anybody on, because I don't see anybody. Let's click on the team a minute. Ah, Silver's on. Looks like Silver's on.
Looks like someone needs a virtual
Which
coffee.
Is weird, because I've just checked LSW and it doesn't seem like he's on. So that's a bit weird. Okay, guys, we're gonna give Silver Kitsume a raid. Don't know why that didn't pop up then for me. Didn't see anybody. So let's start the raid. Again, thank you very much. My name is Chronos. My channel, Chrono Pocket Gaming. We're Friday Gamer Streamer. Again, I appreciate everyone that's coming in today, chatted, spent time lurking. Whatever it is, it's all support to me. Again, I really appreciate you all for coming in. Again, if you haven't already, please take the time to consider giving me a follow. Again, where I keep on banging on about it, but I we're so close to the 300. We can smell it. We will not let it go until I hit 300. Nah, it's just a personal goal of mine. I don't know why. I just like to round it off to 300 for the end of the year. But if I don't get it, it's fine. It is what it is, and I still appreciate everyone for coming in and following, like they have done over the last couple of months. And then let's go and give Silver a raid read. And again, I will see you again soon. Where's the raid gone? Hello? Ah, okay. Three people, guys. There's a few more in there. I know yous were.
This will be my second game I beat within 24 hours. Switched my health, but it's not over. Welcome in, everybody.